boys and girls. It's the end of the week, and what an amazing week it's been. It's been super to see you involved in two great Hawford events. I loved your recording of Take Me Home Country Roads by John Denver on Monday. It was lovely to see everybody involved. You sung so well. I've seen the recording. It's brilliant. Now, we're going to release that next week. Something to look forward to. Our own special Hawford version of Take Me Home Country Roads. Well done. Secondly, on Wednesday, it was lovely to have so many of you involved in our Abba evening. The Abba day, of course, was wonderful. Really enjoyed that. The evening, when we had nearly 200 people joining us from their homes to celebrate the work of Abba, it was a fantastic evening. Thank you to all the teachers who sung at that event. Thank you to you for your beautiful singing of Dancing Queen. And thank you to our brass band. We're going to hear that again in a moment, because brass band, you were brilliant. So a wonderful couple of events that we've enjoyed this week. Lots to look forward to next week as well. So we'll concentrate on next week in a moment. But first of all, we have a musical performance. Aria is going to sing for us. Thank you, Aria, for that fine performance. A great way to start our Friday assembly. Now, we have a visitor coming to join us for assembly today, Reverend Rich, who will be in school next week enjoying one or two occasions with us. I know he's coming to talk to our reception boys and girls, which we're looking forward to, and we're looking forward to seeing him around the school. Reverend Rich is going to take this part of our assembly. So, Reverend Rich, it's over to you.
Hey everybody, I hope you're doing really well. Have you ever noticed that all around us in the world are signs and symbols and pictures that help us make sense of the world and tell us a story and help us understand why things are the way they are? We just have to have eyes to see them and wonder. So for example, have you ever looked at the King's Worcester logo and thought, I wonder why there are 8 red dots on the shield? That's your homework, see if you can find out why. One of the things I love about Easter is that we get to eat delicious food. Easter is nearly here. We're still making our journey through Lent, this time of remembering that we need to be rescued by God because he loves us and he wants to set us free from all the bad stuff that we do and that happens to us. And then we come to something called Holy Week, which is where we remember that Jesus died on the cross. But then Easter morning comes and we celebrate resurrection and new life in the world and that we can be part of that new story of God. And one of the things we do is we eat really delicious food because that helps us feast after all the time of fasting in Lent. So I've been to the supermarket and bought my 2 favourite kinds of Easter food. I wonder whether you like these too. The first is a hot cross bun. There we go. Do you guys like hot cross buns? These are so good. And there's a cross, look, on there. And traditionally, people made these just at the end of Lent to celebrate that Jesus had risen from the dead, having died on a cross, and that was good news for us. And so when they ate these, they were telling the story again and saying, thank you, God, for the gift of Jesus. Thank you that he was willing to give up his whole life so that we could have life ourselves. Now, my other favourite thing to have at Easter, and I bet this is true for you as well, is, of course, an Easter egg. My favourite, so I bought it for myself, is Cadbury's cream egg. So look, here is my Easter egg. And We have Easter eggs for a number of reasons, but one of them is to remind us that Jesus came to give us new life. So traditionally, eggs are symbolic of new life. Little chicks come out of eggs, don't they? Things like that. So we have an egg to remind us that new life has come through Jesus. But also to remind us that the tomb was empty on Easter morning. That they'd put Jesus in it on Good Friday, but when they went to look for him at the end, he wasn't there. It was empty. So when you're thinking about Easter, when you're eating hot cross buns and Easter eggs, it's a chance to remember all the true and amazing things about Jesus and the Easter story. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you that we can celebrate Easter with hot cross buns and Easter eggs to remember that you sent your son Jesus, that he died and he rose again to new life, and that we can all have new life in you. Help us to celebrate you really well this Easter. Amen.
Well, thank you, Reverend Rich, for that contribution towards our assembly. He'll be joining us for the final assembly of term, which will be on next Friday. So we're very much looking forward to him joining us then. So I talked to you about the Abba concert. I thought it was fantastic. Thank you to all involved. A really, really lovely evening and a great Hawford community evening. Always nice when we bring everyone together to enjoy a special Hawford occasion. That's what makes this school such a wonderful place to be. Now, we had as part of that concert our brass group performing for us. So here are the brass group. Well done to them. Super Trooper, one of my favourite ABBA tunes. So you know all sorts of things about ABBA now and about Sweden. Hope you really enjoyed the day. One other tune that I really like is Truly Scrumptious. We've got a special treat now because Imogen is going to sing that particularly wonderful song for us now.
I'm going to sing Truly Scrumptious from Chitty Chitty Bang Bang. Toots sweet sound like what they are, so do lollies in a lollipop jar. Gingerbread men have a gingerbread sound we found. Sugar plum, cinnamon and lemon tart.
to Imogen for that fine tune. Love that song. So that's pretty much it for this week. We've had a great week, haven't we? Been really enjoyable Hawford occasions in our Take Me Home recording and in our Abba Day. And lots of things to look forward to next week. But most importantly, enjoy today. Enjoy each and every day. Make the most of the opportunities that come your way. We've got the weekend to look forward to, but today is the most important thing. Enjoy today. We're going to finish with a tune we haven't heard for a while. It's another sing-along tune. It's another Hawford special tune. It's Johnny. Sing along with Johnny. Sing along well. Enjoy this tune. Have a lovely day. I'll see you again on Monday. Bye for now.
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring. Bound by wild desire, I fell into a ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. The taste of love is sweet when hearts like ours meet. I fell for you like a child. Oh, but the fire went wild. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire.